available for the home match with Charlton, but Pogatetz began on the bench and must have wondered just what he let himself in for. Excuses were offered for the Charlton setback, and further pain was inflicted as Stuart Downing had